fighting his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Everyone will remember what Brock Lesnar accomplished at WrestleMania in New York.
This might be the most legendary entrance in all of sports entertainment.
Might be. There's no doubt about it, Michael. This is the most legendary entrance of all time.
And the champ definitely looks ready to go tonight,
which shouldn't surprise anybody, Cole. The champ's always ready to go, even tonight when the title's not on the line. You have to respect that about him.
Challenging aspects of a steel cage match is you have to play offense and defense at the same time.
Victory can be achieved by pinfall, submission, or escape. And the unforgiving cage can tear you to shreds in the process.
That's why I say do unto others before they do unto you, especially in a cage match.
Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Right to the gut.
He's got him up high. The follow-away slam. I just love steel cage matches.
I think it goes without saying, guys. Brock Lesnar is one of the most dominant forces WWE has ever seen. But believe it or not, when Lesnar won his first WWE championship, I think he actually caught a lot of people off guard.
Byron, what is important to remember in a steel cage match?
Quite simply, you are surrounded by a weapon. The cage can be your ally or your enemy. This is a situation where defense is just as important as offense.
This is solid steel. It's cold. It's unforgiving. It can mangle flesh in seconds.
It is frightening to witness what competitors are capable of in this environment.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Look out! Exploder suplex!
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar, perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
Suplex City.
Byron, Corey brings up a good point. When Lesnar defeated The Rock for his first WWE title in 2002, a lot of folks thought the People's Champion would hand Lesnar the very first defeat of his blossoming career.
Brock did quite the opposite that night, beating The Rock in the main event of SummerSlam, sending the People's Champion away for half a year in the process.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
The Beast is taking charge.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Look out! An exploder suplex.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Suplex City.
To the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Powerbomb planted.
Oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this. I got right to the gut.
The Conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
Look out!
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm with an F5.
Bang!